going on? It's your boy RL. Wait, hold up. PP2G TV. This is what you're watching. You know what it is. All the stars. I ain't even a star, but if I want to be a star, I got to be on PP2G TV. Keep it locked.
Zit hier voor PP2G TV samen met RL, bekend van Nick. So how are you doing, Mr. RL?
I'm doing real good, man.
Real good. I was wondering, you were here all by yourself as a solo artist. You've performed before as a solo artist, but next, does the group still exist or?
Yeah, we've learned from looking at a lot of the great groups like Jodeci and things like that people still want to hear from. So there's a possibility that we'll still do another album. We have probably 50, 60 records done, but we're so busy doing other things and having other ventures that it was time for me to, after writing for a lot of artists, it was time for me to put out a solo project. Then we'll go back and revisit next. Don't you know that you're a queen? I'm talking to my beauty queen.
With the R&B throwback ideas, like bringing the music back from the 90s that people love, right. But how are you going to translate your music, the music that you make, a lot of music, into the audience that we have now?
Well, I've been behind the scenes. People just don't know that I've written records for Usher, Luther, Jay Holiday, Jamie Foxx, Lloyd, Jaheim, Ideal. Man, I got 5 on Genuine's new album. Okay. Keith Sweat, I got 4 on his last album. So my music is still relevant. I feel like good music will always be heard. If you really think about it, Wifey and Too Close still get heavy recurrent airplay right now because that's timeless music. Ideal's record, whatever, still gets played. Just In Case and Anything from Jaheim still gets played. So I've always been somebody that wanted to make anthems, not hit records. Hit records you'll hear for 3-4 months and then it's like whatever. I want to make records that I can go and perform and tour for forever. And my son's son will eat one day, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I've been in the game 12 years, I'm 32 now, and I can really say that records that I first wrote, like Too Close in the beginning, still gets played. Wifey still gets played, even Butter Love. I wanna make records that your kids listen to, and you go, you don't know nothing about that. When I was your age, I used to bump that, and that's what's good.
Personal things that you've been through the last couple of years. How does that come back to your new album?
I think that people look at this business and think that everybody has money and it's all a certain way, and it's really not. I wanted to show, kind of like a rap artist would, the other side. You think because I'm an R&B singer that I come from, you know, a really good upbringing and different things, and I partially do, but the truth is, I'm from the streets, and you know, to an extent. And I really want people to see where I come from and see where I'm going and where I've been and realize that they can do it too. Okay. So I really think that after people see it, they'll see me losing everything I had, my house, my car, from helping other people, not from going out and popping bottles every night, but really from trying to do the right thing. And sometimes bad things happen when you try to do the right thing, but it all comes back around. Okay. That's why it's called Full Circle.
Yeah, that's a great analogy.
Thank you.
you have any advice for younger aspiring artists in Holland that want to break through? Because you've been through a lot, and you can see you've seen the good and the bad things in the music industry. What are the biggest pitfalls that you have to be careful of?
Studying the radio, because what's on the radio right now, by the time you come out, won't be hot anymore. You need to stay true to yourself and really make records that you feel and you believe in. A lot of times you try to make a song sounding like somebody that you're a fan of. Make something so somebody becomes a fan of you. I want to be original. I want to be myself. So be yourself. Do you. I mean, if you want to put a little auto-tune, that's cool. Make it funky, make it fly, but be true to yourself.
Thank you for your time.
Oh, anytime.
Very well. Thank you very much.
And thank you so much.